If you have a weak stomach at all, this clip is definitely not for you. Believe it or not, this is the removal of a tick. Now, I know it doesn't look like a tick, looks like a forbidden bean, but this is what happens when ticks have been there for a day or so and they become filled with blood. If this happens, you absolutely want to start some antibiotics as prophylaxis to prevent things like Lyme disease, and doxycycline is a common one we choose.